The lone and level sands stretch far away.
This is the largest land I've ever seen in my life.
And yet danger lurks around every corner. Watch your step. If you trip, you might find yourself caught in the arms of death. All right, I've entered the scanned coordinates of Altus Lavoir. Let's go.
Doesn't have power.
Huh? Let's see. It looks like a good amount of the camp's energy is being supplied by nearby areas. I think there's an issue with the supply network.
What can we do about it?
This is gonna be tricky. Outside of Zion, there's a solar tower that supports energy links to nearby facilities. It seems like there might be a problem with the tower. We're going to have to go and check.
the solar tower. It looks like this is it. I see a drone over there.
Hello. I'm Service 001. Standard service drone. Requesting administrator assistance. An error occurred in Solar Tower Orca A091078CQ. Reboot sequence status failed. Cover device malfunction. Requesting administrator assistance. The error cannot be resolved with the current service drone functionality. Stopping power supply to nearby facilities. Update supply camp status inactive. Administrator confirmation required.
Hang on, I can't figure out what you're trying to say. Are you saying that the solar tower cover is damaged?
I am sorry. Service drone, language capabilities limited. Cover device requires confirmation from administrator. Resolve error as soon as possible.
Error. Reboot failed.
There must be some kind of issue with the facility.
System error. Reboot fail.
There must be some kind of issue with the facility. Wait a minute. That looks like the service drone.
Thank you, Administrator. Thank you. System maintenance may now resume.
Good. At least the drone is intact.
System is now all clear. Reboot successful.
Did that solve the problem? I'll have to check it out.
Solar tower reboot sequence completed. Power returned to facility. Static, many thanks to the
Do you even know what the Administrator of the Month means?
Administrator of the Month is Administrator of the Month. Solar tower status normal. All functions available for use. Resuming maintenance tasks.
Great. Now we should be able to use the camp again.
Those things, or, well, the drones. Do you know how long they've been protecting this tower?
I couldn't say, but I'm sure they'll continue to protect it up until the energy runs out.